Nothing like bashing people with a flower bouquet to show them how much you love them.